igama lami nguTrevor ngokwaSithole, ngazalelwa ngakhulela eThendela.
Sanmona.
Ngiphendela ngishipa.
Ama-apula uthi wakhona ama-apula.
My name is Trevor Sithole. I was born and grew up in Thendela.
I've been fishing for 6 years. Even before I got into fly fishing, I was like, it was from within me. I mean, I would see people fishing and I would go watch them and look at what they are doing from a distance until there was the introduction of Thendela Fly Fishing. Brown trout. Brown trout, to me, speaking of a brown trout, you are speaking of someone who is clever, someone who is smart, someone who is sneaky, someone who, you wouldn't just go there and say, I'm going to catch a brown trout. It takes a whole lot, big story behind fishing for brown trout. They are very pretty, they look smart, and well, as I just said, it's not going out there and say, I want to catch a brown trout. It's hard working, effort, patience, having to beg for them. It's not just chucking your flies to them and say, I'm going to catch a brown trout. You need to conceive them. You need to, that's how pretty they are. This river is so much in use in the Thendela community. What you are going to find is that we are getting water, drinking water from this river. It is very clean to that we can drink the water from this river. It's sort of provided with food. And so it's where everyone like would go out and fish and get something they would cook for lunch, dinner, whatever. So well, when I got into fishing, well, it sort of opened my mind, sort of opened a bigger vision of it. I mean, it sort of showed me the importance of catching all these.
Gula matuta. Uma bengahlangana angaphathela kabo Satane. Uma bengahlangana angaphathela kabo Satane.
I think without fly fishing, looking at what Thendela is at the moment, without fly fishing, Thendela was gonna be at this stage. I think there were gonna be no brown trout in the river. And well, after the introduction of fly fishing in my life, then we sort of tried and taught everyone about fly fishing, catch and release, and protecting those brown trout in the river. So it's fly fishing has gave us a lot.